you didn't have no reason to do what you did last year. How about, you're the main reason why me and him aren't together. You want to be a man? Explain that.
Streets was talking that you were a little reckless, and I saw it for myself. I'm helping him out with his company, and you can't sing.
Let's talk about the streets, because the streets is talking.
Let's talk.
And you're a clown out in these streets. So it's kind of funny how you sitting up here talking about I can't sing.
You know what you're talking
like,
about?
You have no credibility.
I don't give a about you. Your music and your voice is terrible.
What is how somebody to think? You know I don't like fake, this. I think he's weak. And why you got me around him? Like,
hold on.
I don't get it.
How somebody with fake and a fake ass.
Yo, if that's what you want to break it down about, to make yourself feel better, yeah, my is fake, what? And my mouth is real.
And, yet,
and you still can't hold up your
thing. You, how you
so
know?
At the end of the day, you ain't saying nothing.
How you gonna have?
You're an old ass man and another man's
very
business.
Very old.
Grow the f up at the end of the day.
Platinum plus.
You know
Grammy
your place.
Nominated.
A grown man knows his place.
I know my
a
place.
A woman plays her position. I do mine. You do your yours.
Rich,
why
you
do you
get
have
this
me
bitch
around
this? Face.
Like, seriously.
Get this nasty, funky.
Yo, fuck
off. Get this nasty, funky.
Yo, fuck off.
Who is this?
Rich,
like
what the f?
Don't put me in a room with this stupid bitch.
You can't handle.
Yo,
but I back off my mother.
Yeah, really?
Yo, what the was all of that? All of that?
No, that's, I was
fighting. Yo,
so at the end of the day, who cares? Let go of me.
Don't ever put me in the room with her again. She's disgusting.
This little gun's character did everything in his power last year to break us up and stop our checks. How can Rich think that we could just sit down and everything was going to be okay? Who the hell is he kidding right now? I know one thing. If he thinks he's going to come with me to Panama after pulling this, he could think again.
Why did I need to sit down with him, Rich? You already know how I felt about this. He's the reason why we're not together. Like, are you serious? It comes down to real simple. You're rolling with him.
Yo.
You taking his advice and for what? And for what?
That shit there was out of hand. That shit there was out of hand. It shouldn't have happened. It didn't have to be. It didn't have to be.
It didn't have to be.
You could have said what you had to. You could have said what you had to say.
I did.
And not that.
I did.
Go overboard. Like, just go there.
I don't give a f.
Yo, I'm trying to help this girl out. I expected to be some back and forth on some petty shit, but seriously, Shorty just took it to the next level. I thought Erica had changed and was gonna be able to keep calm, cool, and collected, but clearly that's just not who she is.
Yo, you know what's crazy? On a daily, I'm dealing with calling you corny and saying you this and you saying you that. Now you're bringing another.
My credentials speak for itself.
Exactly. So why are you rolling with a that's below you? Now I gotta defend you and you rolling with a that's below you? Like, get the here.
This was that was over.
Ooh,
the top.
I'm ready to go. Got in here. Him and his girl is whack. Like, why you got me in front of them?